some pigs and some, yeah, take out some of the chicken. We got a lot of those.
Come here, you. You're running
just
all crazy.
Them first and then start killing some of them.
Yep. There's a lot of chickens. Oh, look at their little babies. Any more chickens want to?
At least leave two adult chickens, that's all I care.
Yeah.
Just so the babies don't be alone.
Well, somebody go find this one back here in the corner. There he goes. Okay. There's two of them in the corner. Get away, cows. I'm trying to feed the chickens.
Alright, let's mail it, honey. Please, at least infinity.
Good luck. Power, flame, brigand. Yeah. That's a good bow.
Yeah.
I'll trade you if I get infinity. I know how you like your infinity on your bow. Alright, chickens, there's way too many of you.
Yes. Try not to off the babies.
No, I'm good shot. Whoop, killed a cow.
That's alright.
Got two leather out of him, too. Hey, more feathers. You know what that means? Squirrels, yay. Can you close it? I just reset your keyboard in your mouse. Can you close the program? And... jeez. Well... got the little one. But the big ones are running around like they got their heads cut off. And I haven't got them off yet. Ah, sheep almost got it.
Yeah, the sheep you can off if you want. You can always get more sheep.
No, I'm trying to get that one chicken out of the group. All that other stuff running around. Okay, there's still a few chickens and a bunch of babies. Sears. Alright, eggs. Don't want them. Don't need the seeds.
Well, come pull some charcoal there.
Yep.
I'm gonna go get some meat.
Down to the mine. Oh, look, obsidian. That means lava. That means redstone. Oh, look, lava. Pretty. Pretty deadly. pick. That wasn't very smart. And me without a bucket of water. I don't know why they would hate you. What have you done to them? Basically means go chop up a bunch of there's redstone, but it'll fall in the lava. But the experience won't, right? Living on the edge. Skeleton. It's set on getting killed, I guess. How dark. I can't believe that thing's not working. I really can't. getting closer. 29 and a half. Too much junk on me. I guess I don't need that. Be enough. Put me over the top. There it goes. Yay. Doing, babe?
I was
looking. Any gold ore on me? No. Deep off in a ravine somewhere. Yeah, there's some stairs. Yay, I made it out. We don't have enough string for another bow. Go to the end. I'm not taking that super duper axe or the super duper pick. Take my sword, my bow, and one pick. One stack of arrows. It's gotta be enough. Won't need the sleeping bag there. Need these pearls probably to finish it up. Don't need that. Don't need that. I can run over there and... Nope. 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 No string in there. Nope. That's almost there. There we go. Yay, sleepy time. Alright, I'm gonna run over there. Cave things, whatever. Mm-hmm. Where I was looking around down there was a mine shaft. So I'll go down the run down the mine shaft, and I'm sure I'll find some spider webs there. Yum. Is that my hole? It is. Oh, wrong hole. Oh, Boomer, how you doing? Okay, there's mine chest. Oh, zombie. Two men. Okay.
Not really.
No, it's over here. I don't know. I was just looking around. Some iron, some more of them flowers. Wow, big open area. Mine chest. Cobwebs over there. Oh, spiders. Poisonous spiders. I did not expect to see them. Well, there must be a spider spawner in here, maybe. Although I can fly up here and another disc, some paper. That's nice. Ah, spiders. More spiders. Oh, come on. How'd you get me? Well, I'm already poisoned. You can't poison me twice, can you? Ah. There they are. Yep. I hated to destroy their spawner, but oh, he got me again. Okay, no more spiders. Yeah, my health is not so good. Half a heart. I forgot. Any more spiders. Well, that's good. That was kind of a sneaky place to put that. Sort. You don't get any wood out of those. You gotta have real wood. Don't have my axe with me. I left my axe behind because I wasn't gonna need it. Six pieces, good. Crafting table, sticks. I only need one stick. Can I make a sword out? No decent stone laying around? Everything's all, there's some stone. Because that works just as good as my obsidian sword, mm-hmm. Or better, for cutting down the cobwebs. happens.
I thought it was a spider leg or something. Yep, it's a skelly.
Die already, come on. I am. I just wanted to get rid of some of the stuff first. Oh, look, another skelly.
And another one.
Is there? Yep, there sure is. This one we'll be able to take out before he shoots us, right? Yeah, I switch swords real
quick.
There's
something off to your left.
Looks like a creeper, maybe.
Try shooting with your bow.
Oh, it won't shoot through there, can you?
I don't know.
It did. Yeah. You can shoot through string. Now we should have enough string to last. Make all the bows we want. I'll have to just find my way out of here. Well, I think, yeah, there's the end, so we'll just go that way. Oh, there's the hole down to the... Now we have enough string to make another bow. And I need to go to sleep. And I didn't bring my sleeping bag. Whoa, okay, turn that off. No, off. Now, get in bed. There we go. He's heading for you. Run for your life.
Oh, there's a skelly back there, Bergen.
Yeah, I'm not worried about the skellies. They don't attack the people. These guys attack them when you turn them into bad things. Yeah, there are a bunch of skeletons around there. Boomer. It's hanging out by the trees. A couple of them. Oh, in the zombie spawner thing?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, if they just follow you around, though, they'll fall down there. A bow and see what I get. Survey says punch and flame. Not my favorite.
Power and breaking the flame.
Yep.
We can get that extra power behind it, so not bad.
Took it out of there, I just didn't put it on.
I don't know why the computer's not working.
I don't know.
Because I know for her computer, you have to say, she's got, I'm not sure, other than photos, anything else that would make it easy.
Those suckers got a lot of
pictures.
Yeah, well, she needs to have them backed up to begin with, you know. Just in case, you know, what if the hard drive totally goes? Okay, I need a bucket. Yep, just one of them buckets of water. My baby ready to roll. Let me see if I can use that. One of them. Maybe that. That'd be cool. Maybe that. Yeah. Anvil. Oh, that's right. Like, I know it's around here somewhere. That plus that.
No.
No. Oh, well, then that's not even worth it, because I'll just make a new sword and use it. Well, yeah, I mean, there's still 1,300 hits on it. Did you want a hang glider?
I don't even know how to use it.
You just have it in your hand and right-click, and it spreads its wings, and then you float instead of falling. You right-click again, or you move off of it. Okay, let me make you one. It'd be quick and easy. I think. Yep. Quick and easy. I kept thinking we needed more string. We needed leather. Oh, well, there. It's in the crafting table for you. Okay, you got you some arrows, got your bow, got the sun setting.
I guess we're going to go to sleep then. Do I need to bring a sleeping bag? Or?
No, no, because we don't sleep in the end.
I'm going to just make sure my stuff's on the charger.
Didn't set yet? Okay. I can see it just now coming into view in the window. Derek just sent out another tweet.
Okay.
is the max. Okay, so put the hang glider in your hand, mm-hmm. and then right click on it, and then fly up in the air.
I can't see you. I don't know.
Oh, here, let me get out in front of you.
I still can't see you.
All right, there I am, way out there now. I guess I go up a little bit higher. And if you hold your crouch button, you go faster.
Yeah,
oh, there you go. You just went flying by me. We're 200 meters away. Just over this hill. Okay, we are here. And then just right-click again, and you'll fall down. And you get your boots. They save you. You see the where I'm standing?
So I need to... I gotta take the glider off.
So it's not in the way.
Okay. Where did you go?
Oh, I'm sorry. By the pig. Here I come. I'm standing on the ground now. Where'd the pig... The pig ran off. Yep, I'm sorry. I put torches by it. But yep, so when you get close to the bottom, you just hit the gas a little bit and you're fine. Or not. All right, I got the bucket of water here. Just dump that first. Throw up a few torches around here. Just because we don't want stuff spawning when... All right, and there's the last eye. Ding. Want me to go first? Well, you got your jetpack. I'm going to keep my glider handy.
Yeah.
Because then when you go up, you can glide, but you can't fight when you glide. You know what I'm saying?
So should I right-click?
What happened to my arrows? Oh, yeah. Whoa, I fell in. Too late. Come on in. I'm going to have to fight with my sword. So I'm going to go after the towers.
Come down here real quick.
Okay, I'm down here.
Where am I at?
I don't know.
Where the hell are you?
I'm up the hill. At the bottom of the first tower. Whoa, watch out.
Grab those.
I'm getting them. I'm almost dead. That dragon tore me up. Whoa, back off. Look out.
Crap. I can't get back there.
Can't get back where?
I can't get to the end.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah.
Oh, I died too.
All our stuff's there.
Oh, I forgot I had all my... Oh, son of a bitch. Sorry. I forgot I had all my gear there. Well, that didn't go well, did it?
Nope.
I mean, I thought we were decked out. Had the armor and the jetpacks and the... Can't believe that. And then when I hit that, I went and hit that thing instead of... Well, I bet you I put them arrows in here. Yeah.
I was trying to find the stupid dragon because I had the bar and he must have got me from behind. I don't know.
Yeah, he hit me pretty hard that time. He hit me once. And then I went up and, like an idiot, just smacked the pillar. Yeah, most definitely. Wonder how hard it'd be to make that power armor. You know what I mean? Well, you had already spent them on your bow.
No, I had a couple left.
Okay.
Guess I'm gonna make a mix and chop down a crap ton of trees.
Table will go right there.
I need a new bowl.
Yep.
And the visor would make things see better.
Okay, so I gotta make two million force field emitters. Depends on how hard the recipes are. At least those weren't very bad. The whole point of going to the end was to get the ender pearls. Tesseracts for every one of these frickin' force field emitters. And they take
a lot of ender pearls.
Or eight ender pearls to make one. But that's not going to do any good without, you know. Because, I mean, it's got no, I don't think it has any protection whatsoever. Yeah, just wearing it does nothing but make you look cool. I can't believe we didn't, you know, at least have a fighting chance with the dragon.
I think they made it tougher on this one.
Yeah, I think so. Sun's starting to go down. Invar gear and 5 diamonds for each plate, huh? We got enough to make 4 plates. grab the sleeping bag. Man. It's a jetpack, it's not that hard to make. Take my good pick, so that's good. So I have my pick and my axe and my shovel. Where'd all my wire go?
I didn't do anything with wire.
No, I don't imagine you did, but. Oh, sorry. I forgot when I logged out, it logs you out. I goofed. Me bad. Yep, the wire's back. Okay, babe. Welcome back. We are back. wasn't any fun. Nope. We went there. We went this way. He went that way. She said, "Where'd who go?" Yeah, it was over. Just a plain green sapling. Anywhere?
Not that I'm aware of.
Did make it to the end.
Okay.
And we made it back. But not the way we intended. That was tough, though. That was really tough. Turned off for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
My hang glider stopped working for some reason. Well, I thought it was around here somewhere, but maybe it's further out. That looks kind of like some desert. There it is. Yep, there's some desert. got shock absorber on the boots. Oh, but no power, because what did I do with my pants? Oh, I'm charging them. That's why. Oh, your turn for the hiccups? Okay. It's contagious, I told you. We've been passing around the hiccups. I didn't land in time, and I flew right into a cactus. Yeah, that's why I'm like, ow, ow, ow. I figured it out real quick. Some doggies on the mini map. finally plugged in my phone and remembered to charge it. About being touched. And of course they hurt when you touch them, so. Yep, they always plant them on sand. And if anything comes and sets beside them, then they break. But we should have enough cactus now that we don't need to worry about it anymore. And with the plants over there, we don't have to ever go back to that desert again. Yeah, we still have plenty of glass. That's good. Sitting around at night lollygagging. Just asking for trouble, aren't we? Oh yeah, and there's villagers, zombies in the town chasing the villagers. Ah, I fell down. Hey, come here, you. No, leave him alone. You leave him alone.
How did you die?
I probably hit the ground too hard. Nope, slain by a zombie. That zombie I almost killed?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. As long as now he's chasing a villager. Wow, I'm just prone to die today. Where'd you go? Get back here. You ain't getting none of my villagers. He laid an egg. Dude, you are so lucky you're not dead. I don't have enough emeralds to spare for your silliness. Don't know what else he'll trade with us later, but... Alright. My pants out of here now that they're fully charged. Now do the boots work? I hope. Suit. Yeah, I put one battery on. Need a bunch of... Oh, look at your scary pumpkins. I don't want to put on the diamond plating and then turn around and add the energy cells. Really? Just some glass, huh? Should put a battery in there. I thought it mixed through the whole suit, though. Didn't matter. I thought it didn't matter where you had the batteries. Vision's turned on or installed. I don't know if it's turned on or not. Oh, well, there's my power meter. Well, it didn't sound like I got hurt. Nope, they're working. Yay. I just don't have any armor to speak of. Oh, other than what's on the jetpack, which I have to take off. Yeah, that's going to take a little while. Thank you. two servos. Okay. Two of them, which need two of them. So used to that step up now that put that back on there. There we go. You know, especially like here, I was used to just stepping right over that. How much does that hold? Only 2,000, huh? That's because I'm telling it to dump the oxygen. Yep. It is not smoking anymore. But that's charged. That's good. Although I still got three pieces of power suit. I'd like to put the diamond plating on there, but don't want to waste the diamond. Well, I should have had you set up a waypoint when we were over at the entrance for the end. Didn't even think about it. Six, seven steel. Well, it's easy enough to make, but what do you put it in? We just need an Enderman to... Yeah, we have our jetpack. Okay. Need Enderman to fall down our thing and drop enderpearls. Fall and die and drop us under pearls. I don't see anything down here. You guys are supposed to fall out of this stuff. Why aren't you falling? Dude, you're supposed to fall. Fall down. that you fall down. Why this isn't working right. Worked good on the other one. They fall off of there all the time. They fell that time. Who else was up here? Or were they up here? Hey, dude. Dude, who are you looking at? Oh, the villagers, of course. How are you not falling down? Fall down. You fell down that time. Yeah, that's my night vision. That's why it looks like daylight in here. So at least that's working. Sit down here and wait for them to fall and die. Or to actually spawn. Might have to put a couple more layers on it or something, I don't know. Oh, it's like, what did I hit my head on? Enderman. But he's not up here, he's down here. You know, there was one in there earlier. One now. Oh, real platter. Well, he's not in here this time. Right off the edge. Oh, lava. Disappeared. Oh, it's like stuck up here now. Yep, time to call it a night. And our power's too low. Battery thing drained it all. Yep, that's dead. This guy's draining all the power. Okay, we don't need any power. We're logging off. Oh, there's enough computers on. That's enough power. So, good night, everybody. Thanks for stopping by. And we will see you next time. We're going to go to the end. We're going to retrieve our stuff. Silicone won't work in there, huh? Nope. My stupid smart pick has got self-touch on it, so it won't break it down at all. Maybe it'll work in the grinder. Or the crusher. Nope. I got a few more emeralds anyway. Oh, rough day. We had enough. We beat ourselves up enough for one day. All right, everybody. Like, share, subscribe. Follow us on Twitter. And of course, Twitch TV. Come and check out the show every night till from 10 till midnight or later, Central Time. Bye-bye, everybody.